The world is an amazing place. There is so much to do and so much to see, and I want you all to do it with me. So fix your crown and let's go on an adventure.
Hey guys, like the time is like 6 a.m. and we are going to like the next, what is it called? Next location, next place, which is Thailand. And honestly, at this point, I feel like I got hit by a truck. But yeah.
Hello. How pretty is this? We got a bit like, this is proper, you guys. This is so proper.
I'm having noodles and shrimp.
How nice is this quantum, guys? Quantums don't look like this in South Africa. Like, look, it is just so jacked up. Hey guys, so yeah, today we are playing with elephants. It's gonna be fun. I cannot wait. Anyone who knows me knows how much I love baby elephants, guys. I love elephants, especially baby elephants. Hater. Oh, look at how nice you look. This is why I'm sitting on 54 minutes.
This is why I wore red lipstick.
She wore red lipstick for you guys, guys. So subscribe. Guys, I might cry. Oh my gosh, I'm seeing a baby elephant. Oh my gosh.
Oh. You can't touch her. No, can't touch her. What?
Oh my gosh, guys, I'm dying. I am legit dying. Oh guys, this is my dream. Ah! So this one is my spirit animal. First of all, she has hips, look at that. And she also likes hugs. And she's also very slow. Her name is Grandma because she's slow. So like, that's all me, guys.
Hi guys!
So we were playing with the elephant and then we just decided to pee and pee in there. So we've been swimming with animal poo and pee.
And pee. And
Felissa, how does it feel to have some affection finally?
It's amazing! It's absolutely amazing!
Tatiana, burst out! Come on! Burst out, burst out, burst out! Oh my gosh! Look at that bird! Oh my gosh! Look at that bird! Uh oh, I got caught! I got caught! Big, big booty, what you got, a big booty. Okay, finally, finally got into the water. Yes, girl. Yes, girl.
Do it for the gram.
You're doing
it for the gram, okay?
You're doing it for the gram right now. I need you to do it for the elephant.
Are you going past the crying part? You got your foot over, okay.
Eyelashes are off, eyebrows are off, but Oksalay, I had so much fun. Oksalay!
Oksalay, my red lips are still on. Oksalay!
Oh wow, I look like a mess. This is how I look when I come out of the shower, guys. Other people look sexy when they wait, and then there's me. Food time. So it's like a Thai buffet vibes. Yum. That's nice. Yum. Guys, my eye is red now. Oh wow. Makhapu.
Makhapu.
Makhapu. Makhapu. Makhapu. Makhapu. Makhapu. Makhapu. Makhapu. Makhapu. Makhapu. Makhapu. Makhapu. Makhapu. Makhapu. Makhapu. Team AK or Team Casper?
Casper, all day, every day.
Okay, that's what we're makhab. Oh no, you're not supposed to be eating makhab. Traitor. Oh guys, look at the little baby playing in the... Oh my gosh. Oh guys. Your girls got... The girls got first class tickets because we're extra, guys.
Your girl is weak. Your girl got so sick. And like she threw up.
No, it's not thing.
Hi guys, welcome to Living LaVida Khadzi. We're taking over her vlog because she's going snorkeling.
It's so beautiful out here. We are on, we're doing a Phi Phi Island tour currently. There she is, I see her. How did you zoom in on this?
There's nothing.
Hi everyone, so we are at Monkey Bay. It's one of the seven islands on Fiji. That's if there are seven, I'm not sure. But anyway, we are at Monkey Bay and the peoples are snorkeling. We are heading to Princess something. It's a restaurant. You guys will see what we get there. Hopefully the food is great. I have high hopes for the seafood here. I've been craving seafood a lot lately. So yeah, hopefully it's great.
Hey, look at how pretty this view is.
A vlog for you. Huh?
Oh, did you guys like my lesson?
Look at the tags at the bottom of the screen. That's where you'll find us.
And now you're giving me a job to edit your names into the thingy. Like it takes 2 seconds.
Hi guys, you can find me. Oh my gosh, my voice. I want to try again. Let's try that again.
Okay, keep going.
She'll edit something.
Hi guys. Oh, my face does not look great from this angle.
Oh.
Wow.
It's now Living La Vida Palesa.
Of course. No, but my opening line was welcome to Living La Vida Khadzi.
Oh, okay.
Hi guys. You can
at the main plug, CPT. It's lighting. So it's raining today, which is amazing because my itinerary today, so today we chose to have a day off because wow, we can't be in each other's spaces all the time. So today everybody chooses what they want to do and I'm choosing mine to go for a spa day. And yeah, I'm gonna go get a facial, I'm gonna go get a whole body scrub, detoxifying, slimming, whatever, which is so good with this weather because it wasn't much we were gonna be able to do anyway. And then tonight we are going to dinner together and yeah, we're gonna dress up for that, look good, look amazing, look fancy schmancy for dinner. And yeah, and then this tomorrow, so let's go. This place is so beautiful. Oh my gosh, they have a slide at their pool. I don't think you can see it. It's like there. It looks so rainforesty. Like everything is just so pretty. Oh, Chalete is nice. Look at how gorgeous this is. Oh my gosh. Shabang, guys. Love one. Yo. Remodi Chalete today. Yes, slip. Oh, A chicken butt. Let's see.
So bad.
You guys. It's not bad. It's really fancy. It's just very fancy. Would I have it again? No. Yeah.
I haven't been to Venga, but I've seen pictures that I did the same.
Go to a beach club, yeah, where you eat and stuff. It's not a club, it's just like, you know, a private beach club. I don't know how to explain it, but yeah, and it sucks because it's raining. The weather sucks, so we can't be great, but anyway.
Guys, I feel like only South Africans know how to make pizza, hey? Like, everywhere I go, it's just a mess. Time. Okay, got some henna done. Isn't this pretty? I like this thing. Oh, there it is. How pretty.
We're getting so burnt. Hey. Anyway.
So these are the markers. It's raining and we're in the water, and you know what happens when it rains to the ocean? We're gonna die, guys. We are legit gonna die because now we're just standing in one spot. I'm scared. So if this camera is found after I'm gone, just know that I love my subscribers. You guys are amazing. Wow. Okay, so we joined the other survivors right now. I'm finally learning how to cook. Well, they even give you like a whole recipe book and stuff and how to do it, which is pretty cool.
Okay, see this and then medium like this, okay? Don't put it too big.
I don't think I should know how to hold it.
Okay, cut the roots off smaller, right?
It looks so
cool. You look so serious.
You look so serious.
I don't want to lie.
You are right-handed, right? No. So? Okay, good. So you turn the white part to your left side.
So we're about to cook, guys. Here we go.
Yes, warm up the oil. 10 seconds.
Take that.
Keep spinning it. Yes. Ooh, great. Beautiful color.
Yeah.
Look at her. Look at her. Now you...
Where do we put
okay.
Yo, I did that. I did.
In front of you, the big bowl is more rice.
Oh, yeah. People after my own heart.
What is this? We're not even halfway done.